The Almighty is here, and just look into Lashley's eyes. His goal is to seriously hurt his opponent, and he can do just that.
Lashley's ability can put you in survival mode very quickly.
The Almighty has proven that he is definitely in the hurt business, and business is very, very good.
Well, he's about to get a rude awakening in the form of Happy Corbin.
Yeah, the only thing more relentless than Happy Corbin's physicality is that uncomfortable, good attitude he has. The guy just enjoys beating people up.
Back suplex. Oh, no. Face buster.
This is just brute power.
Release German. Double axe handle. Boom, what a forearm. Happy Corbin getting a rude awakening of his own. That smile's getting wiped off his face real quick.
Lashley put some serious hurt on that one.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, he retaliates.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
We've seen Corbin go through a lot of changes in his career, Corey, so I've got to ask, what's the strategy got to be coming up against Happy Corbin? He's still mean as ever, but there's definitely a different edge to him now.
Well, that's true, Cole, but ultimately, happy or otherwise, Corbin is someone who can let his arrogance get the better of him. I hate to say it, but if you're playing possum against Corbin, sooner than later, he might...
Oh, no. Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. Had that one scouted.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Oh, uncorked a big punch. And Corbin facing a help.
Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Turnbuckle now.
Well, the problem being stuck on the top rope is there's only one direction to go.
Back suplex. And Corbin with a counter.
What a knockout.
Oh, man.
Cover.
Two.
Oh, did he get him?
Two and a half.
Holy moly, how?
With a crucial elbow. Whitney Lariat.
Cinching in the hook lock.
It's cinched in deep.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
What a right hook.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Just got busted up.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Flying.
Boom.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Big boot.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Big ball. Getting set up for something in the corner. And Corbin's plans fail there.
He's got that look in his eyes. He is determined to finish off his opponent.
And he's able to counter.
Down he goes.
Lining it up. And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness.
Able to counter. Bobby Lashley. Oh, man, this dude is so powerful as he delivers the Dominator. Is it enough? The cover! Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
He is definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
Toss back into the ring. Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. He earns that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals above their weight class.
And because of that attitude, he has achieved just about every big accolade you can in this business.
A long career built on punching upwards continues with this match.
But he's got to contend with the imposing Commander Aziz, a towering figure who always seems disgusted by his competition. His stern expression alone is enough to send a shiver down his spine.
You paint a grim picture, Saxton. Commander Aziz isn't stern. He just has a healthy amount of pride in himself. You would too.
Looking for the quick pin. He's able to get his arm in the air.
You talk about close calls. That was about as close as you can get.
Rey Mysterio now setting him up.
Satellite DDT.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Sent crashing to the floor.
What a bionic elbow.
He knew what was coming.
Oh man. What a bionic elbow.
Needed a gut create separation. Aziz able to counter. Aziz's pride.
Yeah, Ray acted like the bigger of the two men in that exchange.
You can just sense the animosity in the ring right now. This rivalry has really heated up.
I heard these superstars avoid each other like the plague outside the ring.
Yeah, unless they got a chance to duke it out, they don't want to be in.
Watch out! Oh, God! An absolutely terrible landing ringside. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Commander Aziz.
That's the kind of win that can take their...
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.
Ah, oh, look at this. Headbutt! Ooh! One-on-one action here tonight between Kevin Owens and Roman Reigns. These men have battled each other before, competing for top championships in WWE. Both proud men, more similar to each other than perhaps either one of them would care to acknowledge.
I don't think the tribal chief would take too kindly to that comparison, Cole, even if there is a kernel of truth to it.
Reigns doesn't exactly take too kindly to anything these days, Corey, which is why I imagine this matchup between himself and Owens might be even more physical than we'd already come to expect from their past encounters.
KO putting his focus on the crowd. Don't waste your time with them, Kevin. They're a lost cause. They'll never be cool.
He's got the answer for that one. Caving in the abdomen. Reigns turns that around. There he goes, right into the corner.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Set up top.
Looking to end this match immediately.
This'll do it. Rolling hills. Oof. He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Big time move coming up. Setting up.
First on the middle rope.
Looking for major impact.
Rolling hills.
Any move from the top like that is nearly catastrophic.
He moves just in time. He saw it coming for Owens.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Compromised position here.
Piercing the throat.
Kevin Owens has beaten Roman Reigns before, but I think most people would agree that he's somewhat of the underdog tonight. So, Corey, what does KO need to do against the Tribal Chief?
We all know KO loves a fight, but we also know he's one of the smartest men in WWE. Tonight, he's got to rely on his in-ring IQ and avoid any mistakes that Reigns can capitalize on. Tonight, it has to be think, Owens, think.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Good timing with that reversal. Stuck with even more offense.
Kevin Owens showing us what a true fighter looks like.
He's looking for more.
He turns it around.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Placed in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Textbook jumping.
He thinks he has it.
Strong kick out there.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Superman punch!
Owens is in some serious trouble. Try to end it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
Suplex!
Launched.
Using the top rope
as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Insulting.
Oh no, I see blood coming from Owens' head now.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Superstars match to win. And we just saw some serious offense.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the wind.
Now the guillotine choke is taking out so many superstars.
This Kevin Owens gonna tap. Got nowhere to go.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
No, that was an incredible counter.
Owens is over.
Owens, look at this.
KO about to sew this up.
Two. No, he beats the count.
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
And you gotta wonder what else Kevin Owens needs to end this. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Look at the power by Reigns!
comes to an end. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens just survived an attack from the Big Dog. Amazing.
Roman Reigns is incensed at that loss, guys.
What's to be shocked about? There's no shame in losing to a top-level prize fighter like KO.
Let's start off this match in a civilized manner, guys.
Oh, handshake, good sportsmanship.
I guess I'll... Oh!
What was that you said about civility, Cole? I saw humiliation and disrespect, and I love it.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. These two can't stand one another. I don't know why anyone thought we'd see otherwise.
Finally, this match is officially underway, and the intensity is incredibly high, as evidence of the way this match started.
Yeah, clearly there's nothing but bad intentions in the air right now. These competitors are ready to have a real battle.
Sometimes that's the only way to settle things between superstars. At least now it's contained within the confines of the ring.
On full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Seth Rollins and Finn Balor are both extremely agile. I'm thinking this match will be decided in the air.
Yeah, Rollins and Finn can both take flight with ease, but they're also very underrated strikers. It'll be interesting to see if these guys trade punches and kicks as often as they go high risk.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Shooting pain in the shoulders, the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
Oof, bang! Oof. Bloody leg drop. And a kick. The weakening arm breaker.
You have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't want to compromise your ability to throw a punch or lock in a hold.
Oh, ouch!
Leg drop!
That move appears to have rocked Finn Balor.
Seth with an absolutely predatory high body.
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Seth freaking Rollins!
You hate to see it after a hard-fought match. They just couldn't seem to shut them up in this one. It looks like the lack of respect will continue on for now.
I know they made a point earlier on to show that they had no respect for their opponent, but come on, after a match like that, how could they not?
Well, they still beat them. It seems more like they were just proven right, Saxton.
Corey, you know just how much a true competition like that can change things. That's all I'm saying here.